How to refill your empty toner cartridge by Zinetic.co.uk. Remove the tape as shown. Push down to release the locking tabs. This will allow you to separate the cartridge. Remove the plastic cover. Empty the old toner into a sealable plastic bag. Refill your cartridge. Replace the plastic cover. Join the two cartridge sections back together. Replace the tape as shown. Remove and replace the reset chip. Your refill is now complete.